after this task is complete, in the context where we're using transcription by modification for the child's actual forms, the next step consists of going back to our child records and one by one listen to the record and modify the IP actual transcription based on what we perceive. So, une baleine was pretty well produced. We move to the next one and listen. Deux mosses. So, the child here was not producing the R of morse. Trois touchons. Touchons. So, here the child is producing a few sound substitutions. With the IPM up, we go get the schwa, and then we can listen again. Close. And so on.